I had to make a summer dessert for the Barbie movie coming out, and I settled on a no-churn pink salty sweet ice cream. I'm adding the ice cream ingredients to the video, and all I did was add in chopped white chocolate covered pretzels and cotton candy Oreos, added some extra sprinkles and pink glittery sugar on top. I froze it overnight, and then I added these cute little Barbie stickers to the lid, and this combo is so addicting. It has sort of like a carnival flavor.